Mike, obviously a sad day here at the Reno National Championship Air Races. Tell us what happened earlier.
Yeah, it's definitely a hard day. At about 3:30 p.m. this afternoon, during one of our sport class qualifying heats, one of our sport class pilots was involved in a fatal accident. The pilot was Lee Behel. He was a sport class president and also one of the founders of the sport class from San Jose. He's flying one of the more recognizable sport class planes, Sweet Dreams. It was a single plane incident. There were no other spectators, pilots, civilians injured, or even really around the scene of the accident. And so we canceled racing for the rest of the day. We only had one more qualifying heat. Canceled that qualifying heat. Next of kin have been notified. Lee was a father of two boys. And we will continue racing and qualifying tomorrow morning at 8 a.m. as scheduled. But for the rest of the day, we're working on making sure the family has whatever support they need from our end.
What can you tell us about the incident?
Really, there's not much we can say or even know. To all be speculation at this point. We have heard and understand that it was a mechanical failure. As is a matter of course here at the National Championship Air Races, with any incidents like this, the Federal Aviation Administration and the National Transportation Safety Board immediately take over the investigation. So they are working on it right now and will continue their investigation as long as they deem necessary. And then we'll wait for them to determine the cause of the accident.
As a matter of protocol and moving forward, will there be anything that will be done additionally to the pilots or race course as we look toward racing resuming Tuesday?
Sure. Safety is a foremost priority for us. So we work year-round not only to prevent these kinds of incidents, but also to react to these kinds of incidents when they occur. And as a matter of protocol, all of our planes are evaluated and scrutinized very closely. All of our pilots go through a pretty strict qualifying and certifying regimen. But we always take any incident of this nature, no matter how severe it is or not, we look at that, evaluate what things could we do even more of. And so in this case, we'll definitely evaluate all of our planes even a little closer, or even a little, we'll figure out a way to even do something on top of what we've already done before they take to the race course tomorrow.